To start, take a small piece of PVC pipe and a printed textured paper. You can download the design from the link in the description and print it on A4 sheet. Using glue, paste the design on the PVC pipe. Cut the extra sheet from both the sides using scissors. Secure the joint with a cellophane tape. Take a gear DC motor and battery connector clip. You can also watch the video to make a battery connector at home. Solder the connector wires to the motor terminals. Take an on-off switch. Using hot glue, attach the switch to the battery connector. Cut one of the wires and solder the wire to the switch. Now, insert the motor tightly inside the PVC pipe. Take a small piece of electrical cable raceway, open it and using hot glue, paste the bigger portion inside the PVC pipe. Secure it well with hot glue. Now connect a 9-volt battery to the connector clip. Fit the battery in the electrical cable raceway inside the PVC pipe. Turn on the switch to test the working of the motor. If everything works fine, then take a thin stick, insert the stick at 90 degrees to the motor shaft and secure it with hot glue. Our electronic rotating toy is now ready. Turn on the switch and leave it on the floor. It is a wonderful toy for small kids. So friends, this here concludes the tutorial. Do come back soon for new ones or subscribe to my channel for regular updates. If you like watching the video, hit like and also share it with your friends. Thanks for watching.